Welcome to the Word of the Day. Today we are going to talk about Matthew 3:10. The axe is already at the root of the trees, and every tree that does not produce good fruit will be cut down and thrown into the fire. Nothing, absolutely nothing, is colder than a Christian who doesn't care about someone else's salvation. You cannot plead poverty, because the widow who donated her last two pennies will accuse you. And when Peter healed the beggar, he said, "Silver and gold I don't have." You can't plead lack of education, because Jesus' disciples were certainly unlearned men, and the Bible tells us that. You can't plead illness, because Paul is quoted as telling Timothy to take a little wine for his stomach's sake. All Christians are called upon to serve their neighbors. Christ himself commanded it. The two greatest commandments are love God and love your neighbor. How can you love your neighbor without serving them? And Christ commends those who serve. I call your attention, as always, to Matthew 25:40. The king will reply, "Truly I tell you, whatever you did for the least of these brothers of mine, you did for me." Later on in that same parable, he condemns those who didn't serve. He will reply, "Truly I tell you, whatever you did not do for the least of these, you did not do for me." So, what type of tree are you? Do you produce or do you not? Let's pray. Father, I thank you so much that you have produced so much good fruit. I thank you for the ones who were there for me at the beginning, that took the time for me, that helped teach me and showed me the words that you have preserved so long and so well. Thank you, Father, that you've given us the knowledge and the insight on how to use the word. More importantly, Father, I thank you for the living word, your son Jesus, who came here on earth to die for us, to take our place, that we could be reconciled with you. And it's through his most precious name I pray. Amen. Thank you, and have a blessed day.